families for today. Today at 2 p.m., Pastor will be speaking at 79 Travelers, Head of Island, 19876 Highway 22, Marfa, Louisiana, for their pastor's appreciation. And we would love for as many of you to come out and support our pastor on this occasion. AMP Ice Cream Social for Seniors Saturday, April 12th at 4 p.m. So we want all seniors to come out in the age 55 and up to come and fellowship with the youth. All White Camelite Communion Friday, April 18th at 7 p.m. Resurrection Sunday morning service, April 20th at 9 a.m. Pastor's Appreciation Banquet, April 26th at 7 p.m. at the Ponchatoula Recreation Complex, 19030 Ponchatoula Park Drive, Ponchatoula, Louisiana. We will also be having a DJ that night from 8 and on. Please don't forget your shoe size offering. If you need an envelope, please see an usher, and they will gladly get one to you. And that shoe size, once again, is whatever size shoe you wear. That's what the donation will be. Musical for Pastor's Anniversary is Saturday, May 3rd at 7 p.m. Pastor's Third Annual Pastoral Appreciation Service. Guest speaker, Pastor Samuel R. Blake. Friday, May 18th at 7 p.m. So we know we have to come out that night because that's how Pastor Appreciation starts, in which we need to show our love. Not just say, I love you, but we need to show our love. Pastor Bloomfield is asking all members 18 and over to sow $1,000 and all members 17 and under to sow $300 toward our Destroy the Debt campaign. Over and above tithes and offering on Easter Sunday morning, April 20th at 9 p.m. Okay, please remove all paper from the sanctuary at the end of the service. That means your pen, your paper, that means your program as well. If you got programs down with that token. But anyway, just remove your paper for us. Thank you.
Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. We're in God's house. There's no reason for us to sit around and look big. This is a place of livelihood where everybody should be lifted up, alive, and pumping. Because God gave you life this morning. You're breathing. I said no. There's no reason to just sit there. Thank God for the praise. There is a lot of praise going forth. I don't know about you, but I know God's in this place. Because if he wasn't, there wouldn't be a lot of body in here. Yeah. Some smiling faces. We need to be smiling. I know you got some love in your heart somewhere. Glory be to God. Oh my. I feel good now. I said I feel good. Because I know who my God is. My God can be. You made me love when I didn't want to love. Help me understand who I was. And I'm grateful. You should be too. Do we have any first time visitors? Anyone? I don't see none. So that means we all that means we all should be loving one another. That means we should stand raising up our feet and show love for one another. Because that's what the world of God says to you. Thank you.
blessing our blessings. I'm going to speak a blessing over you people, God. And I want you to receive it. Because your Father wants you to get in line this morning to get what he has for you. Numbers 6, chapter, verses 24 through 26. And I want you to receive it. It says, the Lord bless thee and keep thee. The Lord make his face to shine upon thee and be gracious unto thee. The Lord lift his countenance upon thee and give thee peace. These are all the things that your Father wants you to have. You may be seated. God bless you. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to put your hands together for the award-winning women. Thank you.
Holy Ghost. Deep down in my soul, I just feel like God is using this time to find. How many know that God is watching you in the midst of your wrong mind? And how many know that you can see exactly what you need from God right now?
I want it. from a good God can come from praise. If you're tithing with us on today, I want every tithe, every tithe, every tithe. I want you to stand on your feet. I want you to put your offering in the hand. And I just want you to say, I want it. Come on, I want it.
I want it.
I need it.
I need it.
I need it.
I need it.
I see millions. I need it. I see millions. I need it. I see millions. Oh, thank you for your support. I got to go preach something. I got to go back. Every time, Lord, you wait. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus. Father, I speak the decree blessings upon every child that is moved today. Father, they are moving from a place of lack to a place of abundance. They are moving from the land of not enough to the land of more than enough. Father, you're opening up doors supernatural right now. Doors of favor, doors of opportunity, doors that will have increase right now. Father, we thank you right now because we plant good seed and good ground, and we know it's coming back unto us. We give you the praise, we give you the glory right now in the name of Jesus. And I want every tithe to come down to the altar to bring your gift and to bless. I want it. 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 That supernatural favor is being released in this house. Father, I decree that our broke days are over. I decree, God, that our days of suffering are over. I decree right now, dear Lord, that you are supplying every need in this house right now, and we are the blessed and we are the favor of the Most High God that is coming back. Psalm 34, Psalm 64, Psalm 100-fold. But Father, we give it all to you in Jesus' name. And we know the increase comes from you right now. If you believe it, just shout, I want it, I want it, I want it. Come on, come on, come on, and bring your gifts to the altar.
Permission, God, to do anything in your house.
So, Father, we ask you to help us to get out the way. Father, however you want to move, move right now. However you want to touch, touch right now. We pray right now, Heavenly Father, that you cause the sinners to be saved.
Yes.
You cause the saints to be in church.
Yes.
Father, you cause the backsliders to come home. Father, we pray now in the name of Jesus. Lord, let your anointing flow all over this room. Please, no person untouched. Father, none of us belong to you. Have your way right now. In Jesus' name.